Mm-hmm.
Keep going. See how he jumps? He startles?
Yes.
You can't let him stop. See how he moved off my leg and then he acted like I was going to be scared of it? You have to keep him going.
Okay.
The most important thing with a horse like this is when he reacts, don't let him stop because that's how what everybody's got mouth with him.
Yes.
Encourage the forward, because you really only get in trouble when they stop and start testing.